So the Sherpa's role is pivotal. Without them, 99.9% of Western climbers wouldn't get a shot at the summit. And my personal mate, Purva, is one of them. And if you saw him, you'd think he was relatively diminutive, doesn't stand out in any way. But what he's phenomenally strong. And strong, I believe, mentally. The key to his strength is his mental strength. Because his bad day at the office is having to walk 10,000 miles to get a glass of water. My bad day at the office is when the Jubilee line's 2 minutes late. It's an entirely different way of looking at life. And as a consequence, it's incredibly humbling to be around these guys. The puja, it's called a puja, a Sherpa blessing. Every climb must have one. It's a lovely ceremony. They build a chautan, which is like a pile of beautifully architected pile of rocks. Prayer flags and are unfurled, and they chant and they do all their prayers, and all the climbers sit round, and it's quite a beautiful setting. It's quite nice, and I wouldn't miss it for the world.